the middle of a test match, to change his technique completely, to trigger movement. Has to be thinking about it when he's doing it. It can't be natural. Yeah, he did it pretty well, actually, I think.
Again, I'm going to be doing this once, and I'm going
to be doing this once. All of it is good, all of it is a try, looking to improve, constantly identifying areas. Whether you can argue about the performance of the games or playing some of the games to start of the year, you can have all those discussions. But the one thing that strikes me very often is that there is not a full-time spin coach with this team all the time. You've got every other department covered, you've got people tapping away on the machine telling you where you're visible. What about someone for the continuity between the bowlers in the test side and the coach? Be with one man all the time, so we understand each other.